Hello everybody, welcome to my channel Nikki DIY. Today this clip video I would like to show you how to program the Audi A6 C5 remote key matching. First, let me tell you about my problem. My problem is I replaced a newComfort control module because I got it burnt, so I have to replace the new one. After I replaced this box, I found out that my remote control is not work. So I searched in the Google and I find many methods to rematching the remote control, but after I try manymethod is not work, just as such as this method that take one key and put it into the ignition and turn ignition on, and another key lock the driver's door, and while the lock the driver door and then unlock by pressing on the remote.This method also not work for me. I try another website. I go to Rostec, and they also suggest me for another method that use the Wacom, the VCDS, and go to the adaptation mode. I have tried this also, but it also did not work. But I'm very lucky thatI found this website. The method at first I saw it is the same, like you just use the key for you have to use two keys. The second key, the first key for the ignition on, and the second key lock the doors by using the metal key andpress the remote button for unlock, then the key is programmed. I also tried this again, but it's also not work. But after I saw this three method is work. It said that you just press the unlock button on your key and hold it, but while you hold it, you just use that key insert to the ignitionand you turn to the position on. After that, the remote key will be learned. You just press the unlock button, hold it, and put it into the ignition and turn to the position on. And then you release the button, then it learned. Very easy. Why I did not see this website first. So if you try the many method of the Wacom VCDS, or you try the method of use second key to lock and unlock by remote, and if it did not work, you may try this three step, and you will find it may work. Thank you for watching. Bye.